This is 7 News at 11.
Developing now from the night team, tragic new details into the horrific firefighter training. A demonstration taking a deadly turn.
And we have learned tonight that a firefighter's relative has succumbed to his injuries, died tonight. The night team's Samantha Sosa is at Jackson Memorial Hospital, where firefighters are mourning.
Fire crews.